How'd you get him to do this?
Well, I know he's your favorite actor, and I got an in with his agent, so I thought, why not see if I can make something happen?
What's up, man?
MP, what's up, my man?
JALEN, man, thank you for the invite, man. I appreciate it. You got a good group here.
Yeah, of course, man. Your manager did most of the work, though. He's a good guy.
Yeah? Yeah, he's on it.
Hey, JALEN, you mind if I get a couple seconds to talk to my client? I got to catch him up on a couple things.
Of course, of course. And thanks for the Bieber tickets.
Don't mention it.
Bieber tickets?
You got a good manager, MP. Hold on to this guy.
For sure. So, what's up with these Bieber tickets, bro?
You know, a lot of stars in the gym today, man.
Yo.
How you feeling?
Come on, man. You know me. I'm ready to hoop.
Yeah?
Yeah. Is that Austin Reeves over there?
Oh, yeah. I mean to talk to you about that.
You think you saw that thing?
Oh, the thing when you called him a wannabe role player at best?
Damn, yeah. Why do people have to be digging up these old tweets? I was 16 when I posted that.
Yo, look where you at. You in the league now, man. You under a microscope. Why don't you just go over there, say what's up, clear the air?
Might as well, right?
I mean, it's no use hiding.
I don't even know what that means, man. Let's go.
I don't even know what that means.
Let's go. Yo, Austin. What's up, man? I'm MP.
Okay.
Nice to meet you, man.
Okay.
I've been a fan of yours for a minute now. You've been doing your thing. How you went undrafted to now starting with LeBron? That's super inspirational, man.
I thought I was a wannabe role player at best.
Look, I was 16 when I posted that. I got caught up in the moment, man.
Well, now you're in this moment. Are you going back all that talk up?
Yeah.
You really think you're him, don't you?
I know I'm him.
Yo, I need to talk to you for a second. Hey, we'll be right back.
Yo, what you doing, man?
A lot of guys talking this league. You sure you know what you're doing?
Pete, it'd be worse if I back down.
Okay, I don't know about that,
What you talking about? You forget how we met? You was trying to get up in my head just like Austin, and then I had to shut you down. Earning your respect and then your friendship, bro.
You kind of went along those lines.
Man, that's exactly how it happened, man. The real ones don't respect you if you back down.
Look, well, just make sure you back it up, all right? Because nobody respects somebody who can't put their money where their mouth is.
Pete, I got this. Right?
Alright. Go on, man. Make me proud, alright?
Plain view.
Go get it.
Got it.
Fuck! counting. help me out. Shoot that. I got it.
Looks like I might be him after all, huh?
I know you're not talking like that after an open run.
I don't know. It looked like you was taking it serious.
You got a lot to learn, Rook.
I know a little bit.
And you're going to learn a lot more when these games start counting.
Hey, not exactly building bridges.
Come on, man. When you get scared of a little friendly trash talk, man?
I'm just saying. Now the dude's going to be gunning for you.
And you know I want all that smoke.
Look, man, you come a long way from that kindergarten teacher I knew in the ninth grade.
And I'm still him. I just know when to dial it up a little bit. You know what I mean?
All right. Finding your balance. I like that.
Yo, if we're going to create that dynasty that we've been dreaming of, it's going to take everything. The good, the bad, and the ugly, bro.
Carrot and a stick.
Yes, sir.
The league ain't ready for you, man.
Not by a long shot. Plainview. All right, bro.